Hi guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today we are with another tutorial in which you will learn how to add Instagram feed to your WordPress website without any coding knowledge. So if you're interested to learn, let's proceed to the tutorial. So guys, this is a test WordPress website where I'll be teaching you guys how you can add Instagram feed. So first step is go to the WordPress dashboard by logging into the backend. And here's how your dashboard will look like. Now click on plugins and click on add new. From here, you can search for plugin called Smash Balloon. And this is the plugin which you will be installing. So click install now. After installing the plugin, click on activate. And from there, you will see an additional option as an Instagram feed added to your WordPress dashboard. Now from there, click on settings. And there you can see that you have manage sources section where you will need to add in source, which is your Instagram account. Now click on add source. From there, you will be redirected to screen like this, and you should be logged into your Instagram account. I have my business account already logged in, so I'm going to click on there. And then select to log in with Facebook. And from there, you will see a screen like this and click on continue as your name. In my case, it's Bilal Nasir, so I'll click on that. Guys, I hope you guys are liking the content which I'm creating on my channel. And to support me, please subscribe my channel. Comment as much as you can. If you need any specific tutorial, I would love to know your thoughts about it. Okay, so after continuing, you will see your Instagram page like this, like I'm seeing here, and I'm gonna click on this one and click on add. And once you add it, you will see that you have your feed showing up, your source, which is your Instagram account, showing up here. Now try to add a feed on the home page of the website. Now click on all feeds, and from there click on add new. Now you can select the styles we have currently. This style, as the other styles are paid advanced feed. So I'm just going to click on use timeline and click on next button. Now select the source which you currently imported. In my case, I have this one. Click on add. And now click on next. After loading for a few seconds, you'll be able to see your Instagram feed, and that's a small tutorial on how you can embed it. I'm going to close it. You have the option to change the color scheme. You have option to change how many pictures you're looking to add. So in desktop, if you're looking to show 10 pictures, you can customize it from here. So in my case, I'll select 8, and mobile, I'll also select 8, and that's how it will look like. Now click on embed, and that's the short code which you will need to copy on your page. Wherever you will copy this Instagram short code, you'll be able to see your Instagram feed. Now click on copy. And let me add it to the home page. After going to the home page, click on edit with Elementor. So I'm using an Elementor plugin for the visual editing of the website. If you're looking to learn about Elementor, I have many tutorials added about it. So feel free to subscribe to my channel to watch the tutorials about Elementor. It's a pretty cool drag and drop plugin, which you can easily, through that plugin, you can easily create stunning layouts without any coding knowledge. So I'm gonna add the Instagram feed above how we can help, just to show you guys. So from widget, I'll search for shortcode and drag and drop my widget, my element. And from feeds, we have already copied this. Now all we need to do is just paste it here. And here we go. Our Instagram feed is showing up now. Click on update. Go back to our home page to see if it's working fine. And here we go. After refreshing, we can see that our Instagram feed is showing up completely fine. And if we take a look at the mobile version by Chrome Developer Tools, we can see how it looks on mobile. Pretty cool plugin, really easy to add on your website. I hope you guys liked it. Have a great day.